Namaskara, I'm Dr. Sunita Rana Agarwal and I'm from Bangalore. We are located at 15 Eagle Street, Bangalore. Age-related macular degeneration is a phenomenon that occurs on the retina and the macula starts undergoing degeneration. Since this was related with age, it has been called so. Age-related macular degeneration. Technically speaking, world over, there is hardly any treatment for this. We do have lasers, we do have certain amount of drugs and injections which can help the situation. This condition keeps on increasing as long as the person is under the sun. And it has, there was a big study that was done in Lhasa at that time, Tibet, in which there was proved that 60% of people with 60 years of age, where the ultraviolet radiation is very, very high because of the altitude, they developed age-related macular degeneration. This big study showed us the mechanisms and methods how age-related macular degeneration developed and progressed.